my second song tonight, I'm singing Unchained Melody by the Righteous Brothers.
Oh, my love.
It's my mom and dad's song, and it's just, it's beautiful, and I love it. And when I sing it, I'm singing it for them.
You got to put yourself in the song, right? You're a young girl. This is an older record, right? This is a mature kind of lyric, right?
Most people know this song from the movie Ghost. It's a big song that everyone knows, and they all relate powerful emotions to it.
Hearing somebody so young sing this song, it takes a lot of maturity.
Lauren has to take this song and retranslate it to what it means to Lauren.
I think she's showing a lot of vulnerability. I think people are going to be very impressed what she does with this song.
It was a beautiful song sang beautifully by you. Nothing to judge, nothing to say. It was beautiful. Thank you.
Yo, you know what's cool? Like, we saw a different side of you tonight. So you had your little, with the little R&B runs, a little Whitney Mariah-ish kind of things. I mean, this girl can sing like a bird, and that's what you proved tonight. And I'm so happy to see this other side of you, because I think you got your country thing, but then you got this other vibe too. Very nicely done. Very tender moment. Nice song.
Your voice, your singing, you're so ripe, it's so there, you know, just looking for that just right song again. I loved that song, it was perfect. I could listen to you all night. And she says, there's nothing to judge. You're just beautiful.